Hello friends, today I am going to reveal some true facts about alternative and complementary medicines. But first of all, I request you to please share and subscribe my channel for getting my informative true facts videos uninterrupted. Prior to discussing alternative medicines, I want to name some Western medicine branches. Some Western medicine branches are immunology, hematology, oncology, cardiology, dermatology, gastroenterology, ear, nose and throat, endocrinology, ophthalmology, gynecology, infertility, nephrology, laryngology, pulmonary, neurology, obstetrics, orthopedic, otology, pediatrics and urology. And now, alternative and complementary methods. I am going to discuss alternative and complementary methods. Acupuncture, massage, hydrotherapy, juice therapy, Ayurveda, sound music therapy, relaxation, meditation, vitamin mineral therapy, aromatherapy, imagery visualization, herbal remedies, dark field microscopy, naturopathic medicine, energy healing, movement education, reflexology, flower remedy, homeopathy, iridology, frequency healing. These are alternative and complementary methods. Now, acupuncture. Acupuncture is a traditional Chinese medicine therapy. It is a dietary therapy. Acupuncture means insertion of a sterile needles into specific points on the body in order to control the flow of qi or life energy. Moxibustion. Burning on an herb called moksha over acupuncture and other points. Herbal medicines and kaigong. Acupuncture is good. Main thing is good. Restore balance and harmony within the individual and between the individuals and the environment. Balancing the energies of the meridian and the body. What will TCM do for you? Is to treat physical conditions or emotional problem. Historically been effective for chronic conditions that Western medicines is unable to reverse, such as heart disease, arthritis, menopausal and menstrual problems, sinusitis, allergies, known to treat chronic fatigue or fibromyalgia. Massage. Massage types, Swedish types, clinical, deep tissue massage, neuromuscular therapy, trigger point therapy, and myotherapy. Massage. Muscles and soft tissues are pressed, rubbed and manipulated. Massage breaks the cycle in which the nervous system stimulates muscle to contract causing pain. Muscle relax and lengthens by massage. Pain relieving oxygen and blood floods the muscles. The process of touch also is relaxing and therapeutic. Now hydrotherapy. Hydrotherapy, water is applied to the body to stimulate and redirect the flow of blood and lymph. This nourishes cells and promotes regeneration of the tissue. Heat causes the arteries and veins to expand and bring in blood and lymph. Cold makes the arteries and veins constrict, pushing blood and lymph away. This in and out movement of blood and lymph brings fresh oxygen and nutrients and help remove toxins and waste. Techniques of hydrotherapy: showers, bath, water soaked towels, water soaked sheets. Showers alternates the hot and cold water along the spine to stimulate the nervous system and improve circulation to the abdomen, lungs and heart. Weight application is there. Now juice therapy. Juice fasting, detoxifier, juice therapy detoxifier, helps identify food sensitivity, increase the nutrient density of our diets. Not for everyone. Juice therapy is not for everyone. Dangerous for diabetic and hypoglycemic patients. It lacks fibers. Juice fastings can be beneficial, but it is still best to eat the fruits, vegetables and whole grains. It is used for 5000 years in Ayurvedic medicine and stimulates digestion, bolster the immune system, eliminate toxins, heal infections, create a nutritional foundation to heal the body. Now, Ayurvedic medicine. Ayurvedic medicine originated in India, combined many modalities, diet, herbs, massage, purification, exercise, music therapy, aromatherapy, color therapy, meditation, yoga and astrology. How does Ayurvedic medicine work? Everything in nature is composed of five elements in three doshas. Dosh, vat, pit, kaph element. Vat, speech and air, pit, fire and water, and kaph, earth and water. How does Ayurvedic medicine work? Disease is caused by excess in one of the elements. Treatment restores balance by decreasing excessive element and increasing deficient elements. Illness are based on stress and unhappiness. Treatment such as meditation aims to relieve stress and restore clarity of purpose. Historical uses. Diabetes, arthritis, anemia, allergies, immune issues. Now, music therapy. Sound and music therapy. Even in traditional culture for thousands of years, music therapy prescribed by board certified music therapists in Western European classic music effective positive changes psychological, physical, cognitive and social. Sound therapy, rhythmic drumming and chanting, higher level of balance and self-healing. Even in cases of stress-related health issues, muscle pain, tension, headaches, high blood pressure, insomnia, depression, anxiety and fatigue. But music therapy is not very popular. Relaxation and meditation. Goal of relaxation and meditation. Induce a calm, rested state of body and mind that relieves stress and tension. Methods. Deep breathing, chanting mantras, harmonizing the electrical activity of the brain. Progressive relaxation, yoga and tai chi. Generally benefits, relaxation and meditation generally benefits high blood pressure, skin disorders, insomnia, anxiety, headaches, depression, fatigue, chronic anger, arrhythmia, hostility, digestive problems and allergies. Yoga, vitamins and mineral therapy is important. Vitamins and mineral therapy, environmental. Soils are depleted, so foods are depleted. Stress drains the body of nutrients. Each nutrient is the key to a biochemical door. In a small doses, essential reactions are maintained. In larger doses, it is a natural medicating optimizing the body's ability to heal. As an example of vitamin E has been known as to address angina, diabetes, menopause, premenstrual syndrome, prostate problems, shingles, varicose vein. Aromatherapy, use of aromas for physical, mental and emotional healings. Sources are essential oil distilled from herbs and flowers, applied to the skin, entering the bloodstream, inhaled and linked to the limbs, limbic system and hypothalamus in the brain. Uses of aromatherapy, digestive complaints, a skin problem including burns, infections, stress and emotional upsets, hormonal imbalance, respiratory complaints, air fresheners and cleansers. Word of warning is there. Essential oils are extremely potent and most cannot be applied directly to the skin undiluted. Dilute with massage oil, then apply. Women should not use essential oil during the first 3 months of pregnancy. Imagery. Using the power of the mind to influence the body, images can be sounds, tastes, smells, or a combination of sensation. It is the biological connection between the mind and body. The average person has 10,000 thoughts and images in their minds every day. At least half of these are negative, like worry. This alters the physiology and makes you susceptible to disease. Learn to direct and control your mind image to the positive and it will have tremendous impact on your health. Imagery is a healing tool in virtually all the world's culture. Imagery began with the ancient Egyptians and Greeks. Only Western medicine has discarded it as a healing tool. At present, Western medicine has discarded it as a healing tool and is not so famous. Imagery is not famous. herbal remedies. Herbal remedies, use of medicinal plant and health and healing forms, teas, tincture, concentrated liquids, tablets and capsules, phrase, uses food, compresses, creams, salves. Typical imbalances addressed with herbs: cardiovascular disease, diabetes, memory problem, arthritis, acute illness, skin disease. Use with the guidance of a qualified herbalist. Don't take herbal medicines by self. Use with the guidance of a qualified herbalist. Some herbs are more medicinal than others. Then dandelion is beneficial to the liver. Dark field microscopy. Using the microscope with the dark field light source, it is also an alternative medicine. Assess the immune system. If there is illness, there typically will be unique cycle of substance in the blood. But it is not so famous. Dark field illness is not so famous. Naturopathic medicine. Emphasis is disease prevention and wellness. Techniques include nutritional therapy, herbal medicines, homeopathy, traditional Chinese medicine, and other physical therapies. Theory. Body is self-regulating with the natural ability to maintain balance. A body in balance resists disease. Naturopaths believe that the Western medical drugs or surgery can suppress symptoms in the short run, but over time they actually weaken the body. Western medicine is helpful for acute and emergency situations. Naturopathy is beneficial for long-term protection and wellness. He is a naturopath who has been trained as one of the three main naturopathic medicinal schools. Chakra and healing treatment is also a type of healing process. Energy healing, directing and intensifying life energy, chi, to make the body stronger. Practitioners use their hands to set up a high vibrational energy field. The person receiving the therapy begins to resonate and respond to the energy. The body is provided with additional life energy and naturally heals itself. Historically addresses pain relief, back and neck, internal problems, glands or organs, some psychological and spiritual problems. Reiki. Reiki is also a type of alternative medicine. Reflexology. Touch technique stimulates the reflex point on the feet, hands and ears. Each point corresponds to a specific part of the body. How does it work? It stimulates pathway of sensory nerves, sends message to the brain, brings a message to the specific body part, improves blood flow, reduces stress within organs and without neck. Be prepared for some pain and drink plenty of water. Reflexology, movement educations. There are many techniques: Alexander technique, patterning, Heller work, educational kinesiology, works with brain pattern addressing multiple issues, learning disabilities, emotional issues, addictions. There are 24 movements that help the nerve connection in the brain be more effective. Four examples are there: brain buttons, cross crawl, Cook's hookup, and water. Flower essence, flower treatment, flower essences. Liquid extract prepared from wild flowers is also used to treat for treatment. How does it work? Each essence has a specific energy pattern that affects the recipient. They calm and balance the mind and emotions, bring awareness for creativity, emotional, mental and physical growth, help create positive emotional states. A person who feels cynical around a holiday might feel more loving after using a flower essence. Homeopathic remedies. Homeopathic developed in the 1800s by Samuel Hahnemann, a German doctor, based on the law of similars. Any substance that can produce symptoms of disease in a healthy person can help someone who is sick with the same symptoms. The more dilute the remedy, the more powerful it is. The energy pattern of the remedy stimulates the body's self-healing energy. Historically addresses virtually any conditions: back pain, cold, digestive problems, minor injuries, insects bite, burns, sprains, bruises, heart disease, arthritis, diabetes, allergies, depression, and other serious disease. Take homeopathic medicine, not by self. Consult a professional homeopathic doctor. Iridology. Iridology, first practiced in ancient India, Egypt and China. Reveals body constitution and inherent weakness, reflects conditions and predispositions. Iridology is made of inflammation, toxicity, congested lymphs and acidity. Frequency healing. The practice of restoring balance to the body with the use of frequencies is also a type of treatment, that is frequency healing. Electrointerstitial scan and examples of device used. We also used for alternative medicines. Muscle therapy, running the muscle test. First, water cross crawls, brain buttons, cooks, hookah. Always be in a wonder attitude. Rest your hand on the client's shoulders. Muscle test with the other hand by gently putting pressure just above the wrist and asking them to resist. If the muscle is weak, this typically represents imbalance. Imbalance shows that the disease. If the muscle is strong, this typically represents balance. Nutritional therapy. Nutritional therapy, be aware of cereals, eat a variety of organic grains, including wild rice, brown rice, quinoa, causes burger, broth, make your bone broth once a week, fruits and vegetables, salad, lacto-fermented foods, refined sweeteners, toxic metals and additives, eliminate microwave foods, aluminium cookware, MSG, artificial sweeteners. Stress reduces stress by avoiding caffeine, pesticides, amalgams, vaccinations, extreme heat or cold, stale air, synthetic fabrics, EMFs, loud music, cell phones, microwaves, high heels, emotional upsets, overeating, overexercising. All these are type of therapies for relieving stress. Now the key to health and happiness. Keep diet simple, whole food, drink purified water, practice forgiveness. In my next video, I will give you some more alternative medicines for treatment. Thanks.